We've got most Morbots moving here out on the field.
We got 118 going for their three coat auto mode. They're knocking those cyclotators out of the way. They got three. They got 3 seconds left. Two, one. They drop them off just like they've done before. Scoring those autonomous points. 568 going for those totes we have here in the center landfill. And their alliance partner is lining up at the tote loading zone, receiving the totes from the human player. 118's grabbing some totes from the landfill. And their alliance partners for 4904. They've got one and they're looking to stack up some more. Also on the red, 3669 is working on a stack of their own. Everyone's working on a stack. 118 has almost a full stack of six. Over on the blue lines, we've got... a team working on scoring the first of several autonomous totes. Oh, 118 loses their recycling container off the top of their robot. Takes a really quick turn, does a teeter, but they're going to return for another stack. That stack of six is worth 12 points. With the recycling container on top, it's worth 36. So they're going to try to get a recycling container on top of there as soon as they can, I'm sure. .568 moving back towards the landfill, trying to get a hold of some more totes. We've got a small stack of two already made on our blue alliance. That's worth 4 points. 118 is making an entire new stack of six. Looks like they're not able to get another recycling container up on top of their existing stack, but that's okay. This stack of six is worth 36 points on its own. And there it is. Over on the red alliance. Now, 6369, they've got two in their machine looking to add some more to create a stack of their own. They've got 20 seconds remaining. 20 seconds now. 3669 loading in a pool noodle, trying to get that litter in place. They only have 10 seconds remaining to place it. Over on the blue line, 568, they've got a third stack on top. That's another point. Another 2 points. With 2 seconds remaining, can we place them? One. And that's it. 3669, 118. Not enough time to finish their stacks in match number 30. I have a quick announcement for anybody who has visited the pits at the event today. You may have received a loaner pair of safety glasses at one of the entrances of the pits, and pit admin needs you to return those. They're not souvenirs. We need to loan them out to other interested people, and we're almost out of them at pit admin. So please, if you borrow safety glasses, return them to pit admin as soon as you can. Thank you. And I now have your scores from match number 30. Red Alliance scoring 84 and Blue Alliance scoring 26.
All right, let's go ahead and start introducing this next round. On the Red Alliance, we have 2489.
The Insomniacs.
Their alliance partners, 1072.
Hacker Robotics.
And rounding it out with 766. 6.
M.A. Bears.
Over on the Blue Alliance, we have 41-59.
Cardinal Botics.
Their partner is 16-78.
Citrus Circus.
And rounding it out with 20-73.
Eagle Force.
Uptown funk you up. Uptown funk you up. Uptown funk you up. I said uptown funk you up. Uptown funk you up. Uptown funk you up. Uptown funk you up. Come on, dance, jump on it. If you suck, said and flown it. If you freak dead and own it. Don't brag about it, come show me. Come on.
All right, drivers behind the line in